Here's how to stop getting unsolicited calls on your iPhone. So what you want to do is go to your Settings app and then scroll down to Phone. Go in there and then scroll down and look for Silence Unknown Callers. Go into that and switch it on. Now any phone number in your contacts will ring normally. Everything else goes right to voicemail and will still appear in your list of recent calls. So you won't completely miss it if an important but unexpected call comes in.